Okay, a little Sunday time, and we're gonna start off with a, what is this, about a 2-inch hake, and just gonna wet this down. Get it good and wet. So, and come in with another hake, and we'll put some color in this one today. Okay, get some ultramarine blue. And we'll mix a little burnt sienna. Going to get a little crimson and some, okay, and a little quin gold and burnt sienna. Okay, I'm going to dry that. Okay. What are we going to do now? Okay, we're going to go with a small one. And get some burnt umber and some endothrone blue. And a little sap green. A little endothrone, a little quin gold, okay, I think what I want to do, I want to try something. I'm just going to, like so, wet it down, then come in with my okay. Just gonna come across some of this wet like so. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and cover this spot up. Let's keep this one really simple. And I'm going to pick up a little more Quin Gold. And we're just going to like so. Come up with a little okay, I'm going to dry that off. Okay. This is going to be some really thick paint. We're going to get burnt umber and Indithrone blue. And again, I want this pretty thick. Get near. And we're just going to come in here and just kind of touch in here. just barely touching this. Just get a little texture. Okay. A little rigor. And let's and a little okay, dry that off. Okay, fast, loose, trying to keep it simple.